you have to keep your governor. You have to wait till the end of his term, but not in California, where voters can recall the governor. It's happened before and might happen again, although Gavin Newsom says voters exercising their right to recall him is, and we are not kidding about this, unfair. Poor guy. More on that in a minute. Half of the state, though, more than half of the state, wants him out of office. This is a new poll. They believe it or not, the leading candidate to take over is a 29-year-old YouTuber with zero political experience. Kevin Pathrath is here with us now. Kevin, we appreciate you joining us. Thank you.
Thank you.
How did this happen that you became the number one candidate?
Well, look, here's the thing. California has had so many problems, and I think Californians are waking up to realize this is not a Republican recall. This is a Californian recall. And the opportunity here is folks in California can now give someone a one-year shot to correct what's wrong in California. Folks can go to meetkevin.com and view my entire 20-part plan. And I think now Republicans are starting to outpour support for my Democratic campaign as well, because they realize I'm a JFK-style Democrat. Down the middle, let's solve the problems we have. I gotta say though, a Republican's gonna have trouble doing that because we have a real supermajority that we've never had before. 72 to 75% of our legislature is controlled by Democrats. That means a Republican veto is worthless. We need a strong centrist Democrat to put this state back on track.
Kevin, it looks like you've got some friends with you at dinner there, at least what we can hear in the background. Say hello to them. We appreciate you taking some family time here. You know, Gavin Newsom, one of the things that's been the lightning rod here is this picture, I'm sure you've seen it, of him enjoying dinner at the French Laundry, one of America's most expensive restaurants, while everybody else was under a mask mandate in California. He was not wearing a mask, in case you're wondering. You gonna do that when you're governor?
Absolutely not. The most important thing that I pride myself on is transparency. I'm a financial analyst and I provide everything that I can on YouTube transparently. I want to bring that to government because we need that transparency and honesty in government. That is what we don't have in politics today, and it's a disgrace. So I know when people hear YouTuber, they think, oh, what, some prankster or whatever. No, I'm a financial analyst. I provide information like Bloomberg or CNBC would. I help people build wealth, and I want to see California build wealth. My dream is to make California the fourth largest economy in the world, because we're currently the fifth. But we're going to be the sixth or the tenth.
Kevin, though, you want to say you want to see California's economy grow. The wealthy and the job creators in your state are leaving in droves. That means you're going to have to cut taxes to get them back. That doesn't really sound like something a Democratic supermajority is going to do.
Yes. Here's the thing. My 20-part plan includes first solving the problems that we have. We've got to start with homelessness, solving the fact that we've got people dying on our streets. And then we move on to solving the causes of homelessness, which would be crime, schooling, education, and housing. Once we do that, then we can minimize the people on our social programs. One third of Californians are on Medi-Cal. It's a disgrace. Once we can finally invest in our Californians and minimize their need for state support services, we can lower taxes. My plan calls for eliminating taxes on the first $250,000 of income.
Kevin, I apologize for cutting you off. We had some timing issues a little bit earlier in the show. As a politician, you'll learn about that. When you have a YouTube channel, you can just keep on talking. Interestingly enough, though, you hit three or four of the top issues that a good buddy of mine in California sent me to talk to you about. We're really looking forward to having you back here as the campaign heats up and as ballots go out and people start actually voting on this recall. Kevin, thank you.
Thank you so much for having me. Go to meetkevin.com to learn more. Thanks so much for having me.
Enjoy the rest of your dinner.
Thank you.